Heavenly Father, you always amaze me. Let your kingdom come in my world and in my life. Give me the food I need to live through today.